someone reach beyond the boundaries of human experience to face the unknown. As children, we question the world around us. We learn, we accept, and gradually we lose our capacity for wonder. But some do not. The explorers, the seekers of truth. It is these pioneers who define the future of mankind.
Gonna get up through those mountains.
The lost city's up there, somewhere.
That's gonna be a hell of a climb.
I'm not turning back.
I know.
You should stay here with them.
Not a chance.
Ascension reached the summit. Whoa, 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 whoa. it's Modern Warfare 2. Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2. Is it me or does it look like the icicles are gonna like fall down?
What do you think?
We're close to something, Jonah. I can feel it. Just this last stretch to the top.
All right. Let's see what's up there.
What?
Feels pretty solid here, but keep close to the wall.
Okay.
Okay, so now I'm playing in.
Looks like we climb from here.
Keep your eyes open.
And he has.
Right. You ready?
It doesn't matter if you're ready. I already jumped. Grab this, slide down. there, for example. No way I thought she would be able to jump that far. But of course, she is.
Does it endure beyond our earthly existence? I believe it does. A truth lies at the heart of many myths and stories. A truth not of science, but something more profound. The key to unlocking everlasting life. I may have found the next piece to the puzzle, but I'm not alone in this search. They're following me. Watching my every step. I know them by name now. Trinity.
Trinity.
An ancient, violent sect with designs on controlling the future of humanity. I must proceed carefully for the sake of my family. If anything were to ever happen to Lara or Anna, I could never forgive myself.
Attacking you again. I thought you could use some company.
No lies. Were you followed?
Followed? Of course not. What's going on?
I think I found the tomb.
Oh, you can't be serious.
The myth of the prophet is real. Dad was right.
Lara, your father was unwell.
No. He was close to a great discovery, tangible evidence of the immortal soul.
I loved Richard. I would have married him if he'd asked. But he was a broken man. I don't want to see you end up like him.
Anna, he was right. It was everyone else who was wrong. Tombs in Syria.
Syria? Oh God, Lara, no. This is madness. Get your life sorted. Go home to the manor.
You know I can't go back there.
But this obsession ruined your father.
I saw something. Something I can't explain. Now I understand what Dad was going through.
It's all fairy tales. Nonsense. Don't go down this road. You know where it leads.
It's the only thing that makes sense to me now. I'm going to find the prophet's tomb.
So we are not continuing in the mountains anymore.
Hey,
should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
Oh, I see. Starting to look like Metal Gear Solid here.
Oh, that's just local militia.
Just...
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you. Shit, they weren't supposed to shoot at us.
Get us out of here.
What the hell is going on? Some information about that some other place, but